You have 5 seconds to become part of the subscribed part of my YouTube channel. If you don't in 5 seconds, you will trip and fall every day. Welcome to another video where I'm going to be playing Polybridge. I'm going to make this a short video, I hope. But I've already played quite a bit of Polybridge, gotten 3 stars on all these levels, that's why they're blue. So, yeah. If you don't know what Polybridge is, it's a game where you basically create a bridge where you have to get these trucks and cars and stuff to the other side, and sometimes you need to hit checkpoints, and other times there's boats you have to avoid, and yeah. I doubt that this is gonna be enough, but to get 3 stars, you have to be under budget. There can't be any breaks, like, nothing can break in the bridge. And you have to just actually complete the level. Is that good enough? Nope. No, it is not. It's over budget, but does it work? Does work, but I need to yes. Okay, that was 3 stars. These go first, and so A2 turns around and has to go again. Well, I can just do that. I doubt that it completely collapses. Up. What is inward? There's no other places I can. Do I have to just like balance out the weight maybe? Oh, I didn't even. See the poles that I can. Oh, maybe instead I need rope here. To hold it up. That would make sense. That's expensive. Persons as much as it can contract. Or maybe it's like an idea that's a bit odd. The middle's not supported. So it's obvious that you need to like hydraulics. It doesn't pull back enough, and least want it to be stable. And then I can, like, I don't know. Is money off of it? Jeez. I honestly don't really know. I mean, I know I haven't made much progress in this video, but short video. Like and subscribe, truck will drive through your window tonight.